So to the left foot, you're going to do a double step, double cross, drag, step, and chug. It's almost the first part of a Samantha. Except the second double step, you do a chug instead. So it starts out the same way. So it's double step, double cross, drag, step, and chug. Samantha double on the right. Drag, chug on the right foot. Drag, step, and kick into double. Drag, chug. Dancing. Dancing. Two basics, a rocking chair, and the brush up basic. The brush up, you're going to brush up first. So you'll do exactly what it says. But it's got a rock step in the middle. So you're going to do a brush up, rock step, and a basic at a triple. Do a brush up basic. Brush up, rock step, and a basic at a triple. One more, brush up. Rock step, and a basic and a triple. Let's do the first piece. The crab step. Now before we turn it, we're going to do it. It's like a clogger vine, but instead of side, front, side, behind, everything is side, front. So you're going to do side, front, side, front, side, front, and the basic to the right, side, front, side, front, side, front, and the basic. Now on the first double step, we're going to turn a quarter right and do the side, front, the crab. Crab. Like crabs on the seashore, you know how they run sideways? That's what we're doing. Let's do it once more to the front before we turn it. Ready, left foot, go. Side, front, side, front, side, front, the basic. Side, front, side, front, side, front, the basic. Now on the first double step, you're going to turn a quarter right, and you'll be moving towards the front, but you'll be facing that way. Ready, crab step, ready, left foot, go. Side, front, side, front, side, front, and the basic to the right, side, front, side, front, turn on the basic to the front. Remember, you have to turn three quarters to the front. Do it again. Crab step. When you do the one to the right, if you can't get three quarters on the basic, start on the next to the last double step. Okay? And if I need to cue you to start turning, I will. Ready, left foot, go, crab step. Side, front, side, front, side, front, and the basic to the right. Start turning. Clogger vine, regular vine. Vine right. Okay, then we're going to do, is everybody comfortable with that? Some of you have already had this. More for the new ones. Mary Lou's. So we're going to do two of them. Start with the left foot. You're going to do a double back, brush up, touch, step, 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 double back, brush up, touch, step, step, step. Left foot. Two Mary Lou's. Ready, left foot, go. Double back, brush up, heel, step, 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 double back, brush up, heel, step, step, step. An eight count strut, which is also called cow hand. And we do this in a lot of other songs. And it's all just heel touches and toe steps. So we're going to start with the left foot. You're going to do a heel step, toe step behind, heel step, two heel steps, toe step behind, two heel steps, and one toe step. So it's and one, and two, and three, and four, and five, and six, and seven, and eight. Two Callahan's. I'm good on my right foot. I might mess you up. I might mess me up. Two Callahan's. Ready, left foot, go. Heel, step, toe, step. Two heels. One toe. Two heels. One toe. We got it? Then we do two basics and two pop holds. Now, if you forget to lift your left foot first, the right foot the first time, make sure you lift the left foot the last time. If you lift the left both times, double out and lift, double out and lift. If you lift the left one on the first one, then do it both that way because you'll be on the long split if you don't. So it's double heels out and lift your right, double out and lift your left. It's called a pop hold. One of these are good to teach her fancy way of doing it. Ready, left foot goes, double out, in, lift, double out, in, lift. Then we start over with the drag chop. When you get it, on the other one. Drag chop. Fancy double. Drag chop. Fancy. You made it six. Drop it. Rocking